विजित ऋषि को वायु विरदंत मुनो स्थुरगम जय जतंति अंतुमति लोलमुपायोखिद व्यसन सतामृतो समबहायो गुरोश्चरणम वनिज इवाज संतकृत कर्णधरा जलुधौ। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलो भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड, दोज बॉन्डेड सोल दे ऑलवेज ट्राई टू फाइंड सच एन अपॉर्चुनिटी सो दैट दे कैन कीप देमसेल्फ अवे फ्रॉम हरिभजन हरिकथा। भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड, एक्चुअली बॉन्डेड सोल ऑलवेज ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट सच एन अपॉर्चुनिटी सो दैट दे कैन कीप देमसेल्फ अवे फ्रॉम हरिकथा एंड हरिभजन। मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल दोज हु आर डूइंग अपराध, फॉर देम आई एम स्पीकिंग, कॉमन पीपल दोज हु आर एंजॉइंग सम कीपा धाम कीपा साधु कीपा प्रिलिमिनरी दैट इज ओके, बट ऑल अदर पीपल दोज हु आर स्टेइंग इन सोसाइटी दोज हु आर डूइंग अपराध दे ऑलवेज ट्राई टू कीप देमसेल्व अवे फ्रॉम हरिकथा हरिभजन। वाई? बिकॉज इफ दिस काइंड ऑफ डिस्कशन गोइंग ऑन अबाउट दैट एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ दे फाइंड सम प्रॉब्लम, दे कैनॉट डाइजेस्ट, दे फील इट प्रॉब्लम। एक्चुअली द श्लोक आई स्टार्टेड विद दिस वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट श्लोक इज फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भागवतम 10th कैंटो, इट इज कॉल्ड वेदोस्तुति। यू कैन रिमेंबर वेन चातुर्मास स्टार्टिंग देन इट इज कॉल्ड शयन एकादशी। यू हर्ड शयन एकादशी मीन एक्चुअली दैट टाइम विष्णु क्षीरोद गोसाई विष्णु want to take rest. It is one kind of rest, not actually tamagun. It is not tamagun like ordinary people taking rest, not that. That time actually chaturmasa vrato we observe. That time it is the duty of all devotees to sing the glories of Supreme Lord all the time. We have the scope, you know, when Sriman Mahaprabhu going to South India, then you can remember when you meet Venkat Bhatto Adi Tirumal Bhatto, that time Mahaprabhu actually Chaturmasa Vrato going to start, then Mahaprabhu took decision to stay there for 4 months because that time it is our golden opportunity to sing the glories of Supreme Lord to satisfy Him. Special chance. Hari Kirtan you can do all the time. Kisayane ki bhajane kimba jagarani ahar nischinta krishna balaha vadani. Non-stop you can do Hari Kirtan Hari Katha all the time. But that was a special chance. Actually Chaturmasa Vrata, you can remember Bhagavad glorification. Bhagavad glorification Padma Puran. There you can find actually, and also in Bhagavatam actually Narad Ji Maharaj was boyhood, that time in his village all sadhus, they are big sadhus, they are coming there, they took decision to stay there for 4 months. Sadhan Siddha Narad, I am speaking about Sadhan Siddha Narad. That time, the past history of Naraji Maharaj. Naraji Maharaj speaking, that time those sadhus, they took decision to stay in one place, very hilly place, very hilly place, very nice pond, nice, and all around green and green. So they took decision to stay there. That time also for four months, Naraji Maharaj was there. 4 months those sadhus, they took decision to do sankirtan continuously there. So Naradji Maharaj got the chance to get Sadhu Sangha. Actually, pure Sadhu Sangha, if you get for fraction of second, it is more than enough. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, you already know many times I discuss Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Sastik Hoy, Lava Matto Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hoy. Lava means 1 second divided by 11, 1 second divided by 11, that much time is more than sufficient to give you enough momentum, to give you enough so that you can reach Goloka. Very dangerous, very nice. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada giving commentary about this sloka, they are writing sadhu sangha sarva siddhi hoy, lava matto sadhu sangha sarva siddhi hoy mean, sarva siddhi mean you can even get Krishna prema, which is almost rare. Even you can get Krishna prema if it depends situation and your condition. So sadhu sangha is so important actually. Now actually point is that in this, you know, Naraji Maharaj got the chance to do sadhu sangha, and after that, you know, everything you heard Bhagavatam from there. Naraji Maharaj mother snake bite gone from world. Then that boy, he was supposed to cry, my mother gone, no help, small boy. But he was not crying. He was expressing a nice mood. Today I am free from any kind of bondage. My mother loved me so much. That was one kind of bondage. That was one kind of bondage for me. So no mother gone means there is no bondage. I have nobody back and front, so I can go. So that boy, after getting sadhu sangha, he was feeling so much inspiration that anyway, this life I must get Supreme Lord. Anyway, he don't know, small boy. An uchista of sadhu. He have had the chance to get the uchista, Vaishnava uchista. It is written, Narajama, one day the sadhu speaking, hey, take this prasadam, food remains. That's why it is written, Sakit sma bhunje tadapasta kilvisham. Sakit sma bhunje. Sma means past tense. One day he got the chance to take the uchista of sadhu, say purposely take, hey boy, oh boy, take prasadam, uchista. One day that Naraji Maharaj, that small boy took, then he is all kilvishamin, all dirty thing, clear. Everything clear. Also, I was discussing that day, Ramanujacharya's disappearance day, I was speaking about almost 2 hours, more than 2 hours, I think. That day I was speaking, Yadavacharya, the teacher of Ramanujacharya. That time Ramanujacharya was Lakshman Deshik, small boy. That time, that teacher, Vedanta teacher, was there. Who? Jadavacharya. Actually, Jadavacharya was snake previous life. Snake. One kind of special snake. Previous life. How we know? You can go through that Harikatha over internet, you can hear. I cannot speak details because my topics is totally different. One ghost speaking. He was just snack previous life. So somehow he could have the chance to get the uchista of Vaishnava. Now this life, he is Jadavacharya. That ghost speaking this way. Anyway, actually, 4 months, Chaturmasa is very important. So Chaturmasa, they continuously Chaitanya Mahaprabhu singing and dancing, kirtan always in Ranganatham Mandir, you heard from Chaitanya Charitamrita. So by this Leela, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us lesson that during Chaturmasa you should do Sankirtan specially to satisfy Supreme Lord. That time Supreme Lord actually, you know, it is one kind of Yoganidra. Supreme Lord cannot sleep. Sleep, our sleeping is one kind of tama. Our sleeping is one kind of tamaguna. But I have seen Guru Maharaj sleeping, big Vaishnava, they are actually sleeping. But I can realize they are not actually sleeping. I have seen in the life of Guru Maharaj last time, night time I was there, Guru Maharaj sleeping, but whole day tongue dancing. He's doing Harinam. Whole night. Nobody can realize. Always tongue dancing. He's doing Harinam. So actually this Chaturmasa is very important. I already discussed and I can discuss again. But today the sloka I speak first, actually, it is from that, you know, from Veda Stuti. When Supreme Lord in Swayan Ekadasi is sleeping, that time all Vedas and Upanishads, they are taking form to come in front of Supreme Lord and glorifying. This way. So in this, you know, in a chapter we find that this sloka, very important sloka, very important sloka, most important sloka. Bijito Rishi ko vayu viradanta manasturagam. Your mind is compared with a mad horse. Our mind is compared with mad horse. Mad horse can never be controlled. He is actually so mad. So Bijito Rishi, if you want to get control over your sense organ and mind, it's quite impossible. You cannot do. So first of all, you will have to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava and go on hearing their transcendental Harikatha. That is the main key to solve this problem. Your fanatic attitude, you cannot stop. It can go on. Crazy. Mind is very crazy. Bijito Rishi ko vayu viradanta munasturagam. Those who are jayya jatanti yantumati lolamapayo khida, is this sloka. Those who are trying fervently, very hard, to get control over mind and sense, they become failure 100%. Because by your personal effort, you cannot go out of this material clutcher. Your personal effort is futile efforts. You cannot come out successful. That's why it is written, you will have to take shelter of Shuddha, pure Guru Vaishnava. Pure Guru Vaishnava, those who have direct realization about the transcendental world, they are not actually speaking philosophy. Dry philosophy, not speaking. They realize, many times I told what a pure sadhu cannot realize. If you cannot realize, you cannot speak. What you cannot realize yourself, you have no right to speak that thing. Realization is the first thing with pure sadhu Guru Vaishnava. So Bijito Rishi ko vayu viradanta munastvaragam jayya jatanti yantumati lolam bhayukhita vyasana satamrato samabhaya gurascharanam. Gurascharanam, actually you will have to take shelter of pure Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava already know Bhatma Padarsha Guru, first indication of a light, green signal you can get from some sadhu, he is showing you the way. Is called in Bengali and Sanskrit Bhatma Padarsak Guru. Bhatma Padarsak Guru means is just what this way, is giving indication this much. It's called Bhatma Padarsak Guru. After that you will have to try to get Sadguru. So many things I like to discuss, but time cannot permit. You have to take shelter of a pure Sadguru. Because after getting the kripa of Bhatma Padarsak Guru, it's quite natural, your heart become very, you know, waiting and all the time in craving for kripa of a Sadguru. If you are not feeling that kind of, you know, desire, then your satsanga is not actual satsanga. Rupa Goswami was speaking, satsanga, suppose for 10 years you are coming to Gaudiya Math, attending Harikatha, taking prasadam, but still within this 10 years you are not feeling any, you know, necessity to take shelter of a pure Vaishnava. Then your satsanga is not perfect. Follow. Satsanga means immediately you can feel reaction, you can search how to get the maximum benefit, which way, where I can get this kind of inquisitive attitude. Inquisitive attitude, inquiry you can come inside your heart. If not coming, then be sure your satsanga is not actually satsanga. Satsanga means immediately you can feel it necessary. I must search one I must get one Sadguru by the mercy of Supreme Lord. This most important thing. So actually now it is the duty of Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda, to guide you properly. If you are sincere, no duplicity is there inside your heart, then automatically Balaji Maharaj can guide you so that you can get a Sadguru. Everybody cannot get Sadguru. Follow. Never mind. Each and everybody cannot get Sadguru. Sadguru is rare. By chance, if your Sukriti is very good, very nice, Brahmanda Bhamita Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasad Epai Bhakti Lata Bij. While you are Jivatma traveling for infinity period, 14 worlds you are traveling, coming sometime king, sometime become beggar, sometime become fish, sometime become jackal, sometime become tiger, snake. This way, Brahmanda, you are, you know, whole Brahmanda you are moving this way. But I know, you know already Shankaracharya speaking this way, Punarapi Jananam, Punarapi Mananam, Puranapi Matri, Jathade Sayanam. You know, no? Punarapi Jananam, Punarapi Maranam, Punarapi Matri, Jathare Sayanam. Again, you can leave your body, enter into another body, this kind of traveling. If we are really intelligent, we should stop this kind of traveling. So how? By bhakti, no other way. Brahmanda Bhramita Kono Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. That time after getting Sadguru, if you are already initiated and if you are 100% inclined, then Diksha, the procedure, can be done. If your 100% inclination is not there, the kind of Diksha you are going to get is not perfect. At the time of Diksha, suppose you are not having 100% Saranagati, that time the kind of Diksha you are getting is not actually perfect Diksha. If you are 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vishnava at the time of Diksha, if you are inclined 100%, then Diksha, the procedure can be done. Though it's a long procedure, I can discuss someday. Long procedure. Diksha, not that 5 minutes Gurudev give mantra, Diksha over, not that. Actually, point is that, this way, if you are initiated, then you can immediately feel there's one kind of attraction for Harikatha, actual Harikatha Kirtan. For original Harikatha, original means the Harikatha is coming from transcendental world. Those who are pure Vaishnava, like Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, like Bhakti Vinod Thakur, like Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, like Parampaja Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Parampaja Sridhara Goswami Maharaj, they have the connection with the transcendental world. That's why automatically Harikatha coming and like appear in their tongue dancing. Kishnat kirtano gano nartano kala patho jani vrajita sadvakta valihamsa chakramadupo seni viharaspadam karnanandi kaladhanir bahatume jivha maru prangani. You know, heard the sloka from very nice. Then automatically my tongue is dry, like desert. So if by the mercy of Krishna, Harikatha can come down and tongue can dance. Now actually point is that, first I am bound to speak this way, transcendental Harikatha you must hear, because transcendental Harikatha can deliver you. You know, when Parikshit Maharaj wanted to hear Harikatha from Sukhdev Goswami, that Harikatha was transcendental Harikatha. Through that Harikatha, I mean Bhagavad Katha, complete initiation was done. Follow? Through Bhagavad Katha, complete initiation was done. His initiation was so complete only by hearing Bhagavad Katha. Bhagavad Katha means, in Bhagavad Katha means Krishna Himself, and all mantra, everything you can find in Bhagavad Katha. Bhagavad means complete. Bhagavad can give prema apumartha mahana. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, na? Bhagavad can give you prema also. Bhagavad Ji Mahapuran can give you prema. That is the special advantage we can get. So, transcendental Harikatha, if you hear from a pure Vaishnava, then you have the chance to cut this material bondage and go up and up. Follow. The only way. The only way. Sankirtan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also always speaking this thing. Always you will have to do Sankirtan. All the time. Now, why I make the background? Because today is the actually Adhivas Tithi of Prabhupada Appearance Day. Appearance Day? Appearance Day? Tomorrow? Adhivas Tithi. Today is the Adhivas Tithi. Adhivas Tithi means Adhivas. Sanskrit Adhi plus Vas. Adhivas. Adhivas means today. Continuously we can stay with Prabhupada. We can take preparation so that tomorrow we have the chance to give Puspanjali. We can give Puspanjali perfectly. Today is the preparation. Actually, those who are pure Vaishnava, they need not take any preparation. They are always prepared. So for common people, we must be very ready. Tomorrow we have the Vyasa Puja of Prabhupada. We have the chance to offer Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. So what do you mean by Puspanjali? Puspanjali, you mean you can go to market, get some flower, you have money inside your pocket, you can get some Puspanjali, you can get some Puspa, and tomorrow you can throw. Garland? You think this is called actually Puspanjali. Actually, Puspanjali is not, this kind of meaning is actually very, very simple meaning. It's not actually meaning. Puspanjali means you will have to give your pure heart unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Pure heart. Suman, you know, Suman. Suman means in Vrindavan, Kusum Sarovar, you heard the name of Kusum Sarovar? Kusum Sarovar? Kusum Sarovar means Suman Sarovar. Kusum Sarovar, Suman Sarovar, same thing. Kusum Sarovar mean, Kusum mean flower. Suman mean flower. So Radharani in his Nitya Leela, always and every day, going to Suman Sarovar, Kusum Sarovar, daily, to pluck some flower, collect flower, then going through Radha Kunda, going to Surya Kunda, to worship Krishna. Not Surya, Krishna. Actually, so every day Radharani going there. So that is called Suman Sarovar. Suman mean, it is Sanskrit word, Suman mean your pure mind. Suman mean your pure mind. Suman. Suman mean flower. A Suman mean, Suman a very good, pure. Man mean mind. So actually the meaning is that we are going to give Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada or Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Bhargo, my Guru Bhargo. But actual meaning is that I must give my pure heart pure mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. If you fail to give your mind, then you cannot come out successful. If you are a failure, because you are so much attraction you have for material enjoyment, so you cannot cut bondage. In that case, your mind is not pure. One thing Rupa Goswami Pad told, that actually Krishna, we common people, how we can worship Krishna? Is it possible? Actually not possible. Krishna is staying in such a realm that in bondage state is quite impossible. Still we are trying. By the mercy of Guru Goswami, we are trying. Why? Rupa Goswami has already told, mukta kulai rupasamanam. Those who are free from material, torture, only they can worship Krishna. Bonded soul actually cannot worship Krishna, they can try. It is one kind of practice you are doing. It is called abhyas yoga. It is one kind of abhyas. You are practicing, and today or tomorrow, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you are sincere, you can satisfy Gurudev and Vaishnava. Krishna se tomar Krishna dite paro. Krishna is the only property of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Bhargava. Forcefully you cannot buy Krishna. Krishna is sold by prema. Advaita Gosai Abhirbhav Tithi, that day I was speaking in Santipur. Advaita Gosai actually, from Gautamiya Tantra, one book, from there, Advaita Gosai find one sloka, that Supreme Lord can sell Himself. How? It is written, Tulsi dal matrena jalasya chalukena va vikrinite swatmanam bhaktibya bhaktavasala. Bhaktibya bhaktavasala. Supreme Lord can sell Himself if somebody out of love and affection from heart can give some tulsi dal means, tulsi dal, two small and inside manjari, if you can offer out of love, and Ganga jal, that Krishna immediately would like to sell Himself in front of you, provided you are doing it out of love. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, to serve Krishna we need only one thing. It is written Bengali, Sneho seva matro apeksha. Krishna bhajane sneho seva matro apeksha. To do Krishna bhajan, we need only one thing. That is our love from inside heart. Only love you need, no article, nothing. From heart, if you can love Krishna, then it is actual worship. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written that Kam Gayatri, Kam Mantre, Kam Bich, Kam Gayatri, Kam Mantre, Krishner Aradhan. If you like to worship Kam Deva, Nandanandan Krishna, what is your target? Nandanandan Krishna? Nandanandan Krishna, we say staying inside Vrindavan. We Gauriya want to worship. So it is written, Kam Gayat, Kam Bich, Kam Gayatri, Kam Mantre, Krishner Aradhan. Only by Kam Gayatri, Kam Bij, we can worship Krishna. That is the very secret procedure. Right now, I don't like to discuss anything. Now, actually, tomorrow is the appearance day of Srila Prabhupada. Many times I told that Prabhupada came in the form of Gaurvani. Prabhupada came. You know already in Bhagavatam, Sukadev Goswami is speaking in front of Parikshit Maharaj. That you know, Rajan, Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran is no other than Krishna. It's Krishna Himself. So, Sukadev Goswami is speaking, Rajan, Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna evahi. Krishna eva hi affirmative. Eva means Sanskrit affirmative. Hey Rajan, Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, Krishna eva hi is Krishna himself, no other than Krishna. In that case, we can say this Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran in the form of sound vibration coming, Shabdik avatar. Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran is the sound incarnation of Srimad Bhagavad-ji. You know already? Don't know? Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran is the sound incarnation of Krishna. So here, when we are singing the glories of Prabhupada, when you say, Kipaya Hari Ketana Murti Dharam Dharani Varaharaka Gaurajanam Janakadika Vasala Snigida Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhupada Padam. Where is written? What is written here? Kipaya Harikirtana Murti Dharam. When Harikatha Harikirtan came in the form of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, then we could not understand his Bani Sarup. We could not detect his Bani Sarup. We only say tall figure, very nice looking. Hold on. We could see actually Prabhupada, very nice. Ajanulammita bhujo, very nice. But actually we could not realize the Bani Sharup of Prabhupada. Bani Sharup, you know, actual feature, Bani feature of Prabhupada. We couldn't realize. Until and unless you can realize the actual Bani Sharup of your Sadguru, Sadvaishnava, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, then your Vaishnava darshan is not perfect. Till then, your Vaishnava darshan is not perfect. You can see one old Maharaj is sleeping in bed, Bhakti Puri, very old man. This is not actually perfect Vaishnava darshan. If you can realize his Bani Sharup, then your Vaishnava darshan is perfect actually. Follow, you see? So actually, tomorrow is the appearance day of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Today we want to discuss some speciality of Prabhupada. Prabhupada used to speak, the Ui Gauriya always having some speciality. Prabhupada always used to say this thing sometime, Ui Gauriya always having some speciality. And now what do you mean by speciality? What do you mean by speciality? Speciality means speciality regarding seva, speciality regarding siddhanta. Follow. Speciality regarding siddhanta, speciality regarding seva. That one Prabhupada wanted. Because seva and siddhanta almost same. When siddhanta you can find in applied form, it is called seva. When Siddhanta you can find in applied form, that is called Seva. When Seva you can find in some word, that becomes Siddhanta. Follow? So, actually, compensating factor is same. So, if you make any mistake in Siddhanta all the time, that means you know nothing about Seva. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is given advice there, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alos, yaha hoite Krishna lage sudhira manos. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alos. To know actual Siddhanta, you will have to try again and again, no. Put your energy, whole energy, to know Siddhanta by seva. Siddhanta you cannot know. If I cannot do my Guru Seva, how I can get Siddhanta? How I can get the power of Gurudev? How I can get the power of Prabhupada? If I am not serving Prabhupada, it is not possible for me to know get the power from Prabhupada. Follow? So actually, through Seva, In Gita also you get same advice. Tad vidhi panipatena paripeshnana sevaya upadikshantiti jnanam janinas tattva darshina. So Siddhanta bolya chitte nakaro alas, don't become lazy, don't become ideal, all the time doing next to nothing. We are doing in Math Mandir, we are sitting doing next to nothing, sometimes prasadam, sometimes doing something, but all the time doing next to nothing. We are simply wasting time. But actually it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Siddhanta bolya chitte nakaro alas, don't become lazy. Try to put energy all the time. Do some seva and try to know all Siddhanta from pure Guru Vaishnava. This is the procedure. Because why? Siddhanta bolya chitte nakaro alas. Because if you are not going to get Siddhanta vaibhav, if your heart is empty, no Siddhanta vaibhav, no property is there, how you can get Krishna bhakti? You cannot get. Because yaha hoite Krishna lage sudhira manas. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, the more you know Siddhanta through seva, pure Guru Vaishnava seva, the more you do seva, the more you can know Siddhanta, then automatically you can grow strong affinity unto the lotus feet of Krishna. There is no other procedure. This way we'll have to render seva all day and night. And it is the advice of Prabhupada, it is the advice of Keshava Goswami Maharaj, all our Guru Varga. And I am also speaking this way, the only duty upon effective Acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. How we can protect our Sampradaya? You know the condition of Sampradaya? You can see the condition of Sampradaya at present. Follow? So you cannot protect. Because you are going to violate Prabhupada. Your Puspanjali is not for Puspanjali, because if we like to do Puspanjali, first of all we must follow Prabhupada in toto. If we can follow Prabhupada toto, that is called actual Puspanjali. Follow what I say? So it is the advice of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati and Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Guru Varga, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, a perfect Acharya. What is the duty? What is the prime duty? What is the prime duty? Vital duty. The only duty, I can say. The only duty of an effective Acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. If we can give protection to Siddhanta Bani, then we can find all our Sampradaya moving very smoothly. Follow. If Siddhanta is, you know, all Bani Vaibhav going down day by day, nobody going to discuss what Prabhupada wanted to discuss, nobody wanted to discuss what Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to discuss, then we are going to lose our track and go just opposite way. Follow what I say? It's very dangerous. So all day and night you must try to know Siddhanta, perfect Siddhanta, and try to concentrate unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, I mean Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all the time. This is your duty. Actually, Prabhupada wanted to do so many things. In the life of Prabhupada, we cannot find that one fraction of second Prabhupada taking rest. In the life, whole life of Prabhupada, we cannot find even fraction of second when Prabhupada going to take rest. Not. Whole life Prabhupada doing something for us. Whole day and night Prabhupada doing something, all day and night for us, to protect us. This is called actual mercy. Guru Vaishnava can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. I told you. So, if Guru Vaishnava manifesting such kind of leela, then you cannot understand. Suppose one Guru Vaishnava is very harsh. You say, is Vaishnava so hard actually is not good? Sometime Vaishnava can express such a leela so that you cannot understand him. You can misunderstand him. You have no power to understand a Vaishnava. Because to understand a pure Vaishnava, you will have to depend upon the mercy of that Vaishnava. Because Vaishnava is self-effulgent. Like sun You, if you like to see sun god, night 12 o'clock, is it possible? Night time 12 o'clock, you like to see sun god, you are getting searchlight, this, that, where is sun god? Not possible. Actually, sun god is self-effulgent. When sun rises in the sky, by the light of sun god, you can see both sun god himself. You can see sun god by the light of sun god. And at the same time, what is what? What is what there in this material world? Well, you can see. Similarly, Guru Vaishnava is so high level, the material people always like to play their brain. They like to engage their material brain and mind to know the exact, you know, feature of Guru Vaishnava. Not possible. Follow? Material people, material, I mean those who are Kanishtha Bhakta also, not only material devotees. Some devotees, they are Kanishtha Bhakta, in the first stage, they also cannot understand Vaishnava. In that case, you will have to depend upon his kripa. Through kripa, you can gradually understand. Now, many people going against Prabhupada, they are speaking that Prabhupada never obey his Gurudev. They are so expressing such, you know, audacity, they are speaking, well, what kind of seva Prabhupada done for Gaurakishore Baba? Is cooking for Gaurakishore Baba or washing his clothes? Eh? What kind of seva? They are number one idiot. Foolish number one, they don't know. Sometime we think, if we can serve Gurudev, this body, that is called seva. We think to stay with Gurudev, to wash his clothes, to give some prasadam to Gurudev, to arrange his bed, everything, is called seva. But we don't know. Actual fine seva means Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale. Sri Chaitanya Manovishtam Sthapitam Jena. What for our Guru Varga coming? They are coming to establish the Manovishta, the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Guru Varga like to implement. Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, they all like to implement the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is called actual Vani Seva, Chaitanya Vani Seva. Follow what I say. Actually, people think if we can arrange some prasadam, give some pranami to Vaishnava, this is seva. They think this way. Actually, they don't know that Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj always ready to sacrifice his life for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Jena Buddhi also applicable for Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, but in different form. Ananya Bhajan, they are doing Harinam, sometimes speaking something. But the seva, the kind of seva Prabhupada doing is exclusive in almost in the whole world. I think no acharya can be compared. No acharya can be compared with Prabhupada. Why you speak this way? Is one kind of biasness? No. 100% sure. The kind of seva Prabhupada doing, you cannot expect this kind of seva from anybody. The kind of siddhanta, the kind of, you know, teachings, actually is most exclusive. Only if Radharani appear in front of you, and if Radharani, the ultimate Gurudev, Mool Guru, going to advise you, you see, you do seva, Samsunda seva this way, if Radharani appear here, Radharani going to speak, same thing Prabhupada speaking. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu means Radharani. Radha Bhav is there. Radha Bhav is there. Baba of Radharani there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also Radharani mood. The kind of Siddhanta Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to establish this, that, the Leela, through his Leela, all the same. So it was the ultimate goal of Prabhupada to establish Gaudiya Math in the heart of everybody. Sometime, I was discussing some day before, Sarodindu Rai, one big educated people, very high class people, he is putting question in front of Prabhupada. He is loving Prabhupada very much. Prabhupada, you are making 50 temples very shortly. Within this short period of time, you are establishing 50 temples, Gaudiya, 50 temples all over this world. Prabhupada laughing. What do you think? 50 temples? I wanted to establish Gaudiya Math into the heart of everybody. What do you mean by 50 temples? Now you see the dream of Prabhupada. So Prabhupada is the exclusive personality, exalted personality, the only personality who wanted to apply all the principles of Bhaktivinoda Thakur mean Prabhupada. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, same. Bhaktivinoda Thara mean same teachings by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So Prabhupada wanted to apply in practical form, an applied form, Prabhupada like to, in society, devotional field like to apply all the time, but common people couldn't understand Prabhupada properly. They are speaking, what kind of seva Prabhupada doing? Not doing any seva, but Babaji Maharaj staying there, somehow manage one or two bread or rice, sometime uncooked rice with Ganga water, washing, taking. So what kind of seva Prabhupada doing? They don't know. Sri Chaitanya Manavishtam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale, that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's, you know, Manavishta, the Prabhupada wanted to apply in this material world. So it is the actual seva or Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Actual seva? Bani seva. So all the time Prabhupada is engaged in Bani seva. Bani seva, all the time Bani seva actually. Now you can find when Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj one day giving instruction to Prabhupada. Giving instruction to Prabhupada. Amar Prabhu, oh my Prabhu, I have some instruction to you. Application. What? Don't go to Kalir Brahmanda. Never try to go to Kalir Brahmanda. Kalir Brahmanda means Kalikata, Calcutta. Kali is there, it's too much Maya. Oh my Prabhu, never go, don't go to Kalir Brahmanda. Never try to make any disciple. Follow. Never try to make any disciple. Don't go to Kalir Brahmanda. This kind of instruction given. Now Prabhupada speaking, I am not going to violate the instruction of my Gurudev. I am going to follow my Gurudev in toto. Who told I am going to break the instruction of Gurudev? No. I never go to Kalir Brahmanda. I never go to Kalir Brahmanda. I go to Calcutta Gaudiya Math, Gaudiya Mission. It is Vrindavan. It is Vrindavan, it is not Calcutta. Never try to associate with, you know, asasanga karivenna. Never try to go for asasanga. Asasanga means those who are material people, don't go there. But you can, apparently you can find Prabhupada not going to follow his Gurudev, totally going to violate. First Prabhupada going to Calcutta. Prabhupada speaking, no, I am not going to Calcutta. I am going to Gaudiya Mission is in Vrindavan, Vaikuntha, where always and every time I have the chance to sing the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. It is not actually Calcutta. It is actually not Kalir Brahmanda. It is actually the appropriate place, Vaikuntha Angan, where I can sing the glories of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So it is Vaikuntha. Never try to make any disciple. Well, Prabhupada saying, I never make any disciple. You have so many disciples. You think you have no disciple? No, they are not my disciple. They are all my Guru Varga. They are all my Guru Varga. They are always protecting me. They are always protecting me. They are giving me chance to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu perfectly all the time. Because alone I cannot do. Those Guru Varga there, always helping me to go Krishna Seva, they are all Guru Varga. They are not disciples. And I never go for Asasanga. Because Asasanga, follow, very important. I never go for Asasanga. Why? You are mixing with so many people, material people, the professor, doctor, they are all coming, the material people, they are not devotees. Baba speaking, I never go for Asasanga because it is quite impossible for me to do Asasanga. Why? It is quite impossible for me to do Asasanga. Why? Prabhupada proclaiming the kind of association, the highest association given by my Guru Maharaj, Paramahansa Gurudev, Gaur Kesava Babaji Maharaj, after that I never feel any, necessity to go for any Sangha. Follow? The kind of highest association, I am getting through my Gurupatpa, Paramahansa Gurudev, Srila Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, giving me highest association, the unique association. After that, who is going to do association? Association means some kind of attraction should be there. You can run here and there. Follow? You can do association. Association means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you have some attraction for any article or any man or woman, then it is called association. If there is no attraction, nothing, then what kind of association? So Prabhupada has no attraction. Maybe in front of Prabhupada, thousands of people, material people sitting. Who care? Prabhupada is not doing their association. On the contrary, Prabhupada is going to give them highest association to deliver them. His own association. Prabhupada giving his own association to them to deliver them. Follow what I say. So dangerous thing. So unique thing. And it is one kind of evolution in the history of, spiritual life and Gaudiya Bhajan. That Prabhupada is the topmost Pandit. Prabhupada is the topmost Pandit in the world. Prabhupada is topmost. Even in Brahmanda, if I speak, I am not speaking lie. In the whole Brahmanda, Prabhupada is the topmost Pandit. Even no demigods can come to fight with Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Follow what I say. You should have strong faith. That Prabhupada going to accept a Gurudev who is having no material education. Follow. It's one kind of evolution. Prabhupada is topmost Pandit in the whole universe, whereas Prabhupada going to take shelter under the lotus feet of such a Gurudev who is having no material education. So people, they have their scope to insult him. Sometimes some people asking Prabhupada, where is Gurupadma staying? Where? Where is the temple? Prabhupada saying, actually, my Gurupadma residing permanently onto the lotus feet of Radharani in Radhakunda. Now actually at present he is doing Leela in Kulia. Kulia means Navadip, that side. You can run Ishara, you can find. This way Prabhupada giving fitting answer to all, the people, demon coming to fight with Prabhupada. Some people say, how much your Guru Padma have any education? How much? He is Pandit, big Pandit. This way they wanted to insult Prabhupada. Prabhupada giving fitting answer, very smartly. Prabhupada speaking, you see, actually you cannot find any material education with my Guru Padma Paramahansa Sreshtha, Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj. But be sure, he is totally versed in this, bhajan line. Aprakita Siksha. He is having highest degree of education in this aprakita shiksha he is having. And he is so great, so educated, and so educated man, so that he can solve any problem pertaining to this material world. Any problem you can find in front of him, he can find flawless solution to any problem. He can find flawless solution to any problem pertaining to this material world. My Guru Padmanabha, having no material education, but still he is totally versed in aprakita shiksha. Is full of bhakti, and I am sure 100% he can solve any problem pertaining to this material world, flawless solution he can find. This is the status of my Guru Padmanabha. So you like to apply your brain, So never try to apply your brain, mind, sense organ, nothing. Aprakito vastu kovu nahe prakito gochar. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, which is transcendental, that you can never know if you are going to apply your material brain, mind, everything you are going to engage to know that about that absolute truth. You can come out failure. You cannot come out successful. So it's very dangerous. So one by one I can go on speaking about the speciality of Prabhupada's Siddhanta, but time cannot permit. Tomorrow also I can discuss some point. Maybe they can allow very 20 minutes or 25 minutes. Time is very limited actually. And regarding Prabhupada, you can know actually those who are sahajiya, those who are, you know, smarta, brahman, always they are against Prabhupada. Whole life, everybody fighting with Prabhupada. And it is the commitment of Srila Prabhupada, if the whole world going against me, still I am not going to change any siddhanta, I am going to sing about the same absolute truth, same way, an intact way. I cannot change. If the whole world going against me, still I don't bother. What it concern to me? Follow? I can go on discussing all about this absolute way. To discuss something about absolute, you will have to come up to that absolute level. Follow? If you want to discuss something about that absolute, then you will have to also come up to that level. Otherwise, you cannot speak about that absolute way. Follow? To discuss or sing the glories about that absolute way, you will have to come up to that level. Otherwise, you cannot discuss. Big problem. Within very short period, Prabhupada established 64 mutts all over the world. Follow? Within the short period, Prabhupada established 64 mutts. Why 64 mutts? With 64 bhajan anga. Bhajan anga, all, you know, bhajan anga, and you can find 64 bhajan anga. So as a symbol, Prabhupada also wanted to establish 64. And Prabhupada always wanted to declare what is the duty of Gauriya Math? What is the main duty of Gauriya Math? Gauriya Math is like, unlike other spiritual organization, want to speak about that absolute truth. Follow? Actually, all other organizations, they have some material purpose. They have some or other way, if you go and judge, you can find they have some motive, different motive, material motive, this, that. But Gauriya Math is totally absolute. So Prabhupada speaking, what is the actual duty of Gauriya Math? Many times Prabhupada told, it is the duty of Gauriya Math. What duty? To arrest the current perverted tide, of this material world,
to
to arrest the current perverted tide of this fanatic society is the only duty of Gauriya Math. Our unpleasant duty. Nobody like, why Gauriya Math is acting this way? Why Gauriya Math speaking this way? Whereas all other spiritual organizations, they are not speaking. Gauriya Math is not a place, such a place, where some social service can be done. At the time of flood, some X mission, Y mission, they are going to take the help of helicopter to distribute some muri muri, fried rice, among people, distribute some clothes, pure water, water pouch from helicopter. But Gauriya Math, everybody is thinking, what Gauriya Math doing? Huh? Gauriya Math not doing anything, not distributing clothes, this, that. But they don't know what is the motive of Gauriya Math. What is the actual motive of Gauriya Math? What Gauriya Math want to do, that you will have to know. Suppose some XY mission like to give you some medicine, because you now develop cholera. They are giving cholera medicine, everything free of cost. They are giving some food also, saline water, you know, so many things you are getting help. But you forget, now today you are developing cholera, so somehow your cholera is over. So who can say tomorrow you cannot be, you know, you cannot have typhoid? Who can say? So actually this is not solution. XY mission thing, if you can arrange food for life, it is also one kind of material conception. I am not criticizing, food for life is one kind of material conception. Food for life. Men, they want to give, those who are not going to get some food, everything, they are going to give food. But if, suppose you are going to give food today, some beggar now very hungry, morning time you are giving something, so who can say evening time he become again hungry? It's not actually a solution. So any kind of solution you like to think in this material world, you can think this is not actually permanent solution. Any kind of solution you like to, suppose you are going to give education free of cost, this is also not permanent solution. You are giving education, but that education can give him some power so that he can have some chance to do some service or this, that. This won't going to ultimately put him in bondage. Ultimately bondage. No, nothing else actually. So in whole world you see, they don't like the actual teachings of Prabhupada. Nobody like to. I am in Vyasasan. Nobody like to accept the teachings of Prabhupada from heart. Nobody mean? Very few. A few. Almost, you know, very dangerous. Is actually the teachings of Prabhupada is so high, you see. So nobody like to accept. Even you see, Prabhupada took decision to do Harinams in solitary place. You know already? I already told you 2-3 years back in Puri, Prabhupada Vibhav Tithi, that when Prabhupada started discussing all the absolute Siddhanta, speaking absolute Siddhanta of Chaitanya Charitamrita in front of people, Sahajiya Babaji is there, you know, near Haridas Thakur Samadhi Mandir, they become very angry. They wanted to assault, physical assault. They like to kill Prabhupada, beat Prabhupada. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur took this, my Prabhu, you go away from this place. They are very, you know, ferocious. You can go away. I permit you, give you this Harinam Mala. This Harinam Mala was given by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. By this Harinam Mala, Prabhupada started doing 100 crore Harinam, Yajna. Satakati Harinam Yoga. Satakati Harinam Yoga Prabhupada are doing 3 or 4 times. In Mayapur, in Chatak Parvat also, in Yogapit also, so many times Prabhupada doing. So this way Prabhupada doing continuous Harinam. Like Haridas Thakur, you know, continuously. And you know, all the time doing Harinam, one time cooking something, even mala going on and taking prasadam like dog in ground. This way Prabhupada doing. After that actually Panchatattva came in front of Prabhupada. Hey, you should go for preaching. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Parshad speaking, you should go for preaching. Preaching? How possible? For preaching need money. Need money, manpower, but I don't have. All you can get very shortly. You go, you get preparation. You get preparation to speak about the Chaitanya Vani, spread preaching of Chaitanya Vani. You know? This way exclusive preaching was done by Prabhupada. Actually, I like to go back that time actually in the year of 1935, I think. The appearance of Prabhupada, Abhirbhav Tithi, Vyasa Puja. All disciples, they are singing the glories of Prabhupada exclusive way. Very enthusiastic way. After their speech over, then it is a time that Prabhupada can speak something as a blessing. Ashirvani. Then Prabhupada starts speaking, so long you all hearing my some glories about me, actually they are all my Guru Varga. In front of me, all Guru Varga sitting in front of me, they are speaking some glories about me. Actually, this kind of, you know, glorification cannot touch my heart because I am actually not fit to accept their in that kind of, you know, I am not fit actually. Anyway, they are speaking this way. So, my Guru Varga giving me chance to do Krishna Bhajan, I mean Gauranga Bhajan perfectly. So, actually, from today onward, I can take preparation so that I can do more and more seva by the mercy of all my Guru Varga sitting in front of me. This way, Prabhupada speaking. A Sadguru never think that I am Sadguru. A Sadguru never think that I am Sadguru. A Sadguru never think they are my disciple. Any Sadguru, always speaking, they are not my disciple. They are my Guru Varga. It is the actual symptom of Guru, actually one Sadguru. So Prabhupada is Sadguru, you know, Prabhupada is Sadguru, number one Guru in the whole world. If thousands of people going to take shelter unto the lids of Prabhupada, Prabhupada said, no, I cannot allow. Why? You know, I already told about one big mammoth gathering, I know, there. In Midnapur, one place, there's a big fighting about Brahman and Vaishnav. Who is Brahman? Brahman, those are speaking, proclaiming, we are great. And Vaishnav speaking is not actually written in scripture, it is written. In scripture, it is written, those who are actually Vaishnav, they are topmost. So, big fighting took place. Balighai, his name is Balighai, one place in Midnapur, big fighting going on. And that time Prabhupada was there in Sananda Sukhada Gunjo, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving permission to Vimala Prasad, you will have to go to establish Siddhanta perfect. Bhaktivinoda Thakur blessing. That time Bhaktivinoda Thakur manifesting Ashustha Leela, sick Leela, cannot go. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur blessing Vimala Prasad, you must go there, Baliga, I cannot go. So you will have to establish Vaishnava Siddhanta there. Then Prabhupada, after taking the blessings of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, going to Balighai for 3-4 days continuously, discussing going on. One by one, Prabhupada giving Siddhanta, establishing. So ultimately, for long discussion, 3-4-5 days took. Those Brahmins, they are all defeated. They cannot come out successful. And whole, you know, population, they are shouting, Jai Prabhupada, Jai Prabhupada. This way, actually, Prabhupada wanted to establish this, you know, Siddhanta, that Vaishnava is more than Brahman. But Brahmanism is already there in Vaishnavism. Brahmanism is already there in Vaishnavism. So this way, Prabhupada wanted to establish. So tomorrow also I can discuss something, if I get time. It was a basic instruction by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Not basic instruction, actually important instruction by Bhaktivinoda Thakur on Prabhupada, that you will have to establish Daiva Varnasram. Daiva Varnasram. You will have to establish Daiva Varnasram, my Prabhu. You have to establish Daiva Varnasram. You will have to start Dham Parikram. It is the easiest procedure through which you can help common people to get some kripa. That is the easiest procedure through which you can help common people to get some sukriti kripa. So Dham Parikrama you have to start. So you'll have to establish by, you know, actually Daiva Varnasram. Bhaktivinoda Thakur many times told that Bimala Prasad is coming in this material world by the desire of Gauranga Mahaprabhu to establish Jaiva Varnasram and so many things. So he is actually a messenger. He is the messenger of Gauranga Mahaprabhu many times. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told. Tomorrow I can discuss some special point. Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying? Why Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking? Saraswati Vishnu Priya, Saraswati Krishna Priya, Krishna Bhakti Tahar Hiya, Binodero Seisha Vaibhav. I can discuss some point tomorrow. Time cannot permit, they can start out, I think. So anyway, tomorrow I can discuss why just 15 days ago that Saraswati Puja is over. That Saraswati Puja means, our Saraswati means, Aprakita Sar, all Harikatha you can hear over internet about Vishnu Priya Devi, Adaita Gosai, Nityananda, full Ramanuja Charya, Madhya Charya, all the time. Very. I don't care how many people going to. Today, so many people supposed to come. They from Bhubaneswar, they are coming, they feel sick. No, they cannot. They are supposed to come. So what? Harikatha is Harikatha. I am not speaking Harikatha for money or for Patishtha. Harikatha means Harikatha. To purify myself, I am trying, actually. So actually, why 15 days before our Saraswati Puja, 15 days before Saraswati Puja was there? Eh? Saraswati Puja. Just after, you can calculate, just after 15 days, and now we are getting us, this Panchami again coming. This Panchami is more important. Why? We speak this way. That is not important. Yes, that is important. But in Krishna Lila, if you search, if you have the chance to hear Bhakti Pramod Priyoshi Maharaj or Sir Rasik Bhakta, material people cannot understand this mood. Dark moon is more important in Krishna Lila. Follow? When moon is not there, dark night, that time Krishna Lila is very favorable. Radharani like. When full moon is there, it is dangerous for Radharani. Radharani says, dark moon is good. So this is more favorable for us, you know. So this Panchami is very important. I know that Aprakita Saraswati Vishnu Priya Devi coming that time, Vishnu Priya Devi appearance day, this is also Saraswati. Vishnu Priya Devi also, Gauru Shakti, coming in this form of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, is also Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. He is also Saraswati. Not that he is not Saraswati. Saraswati coming in the form of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So we have the privilege to hear all exclusive Siddhanta in the spiritual life of those Vaishnavas. They never have had the chance to hear these kinds of exclusive Siddhanta before Prabhupada. So much exclusive Siddhanta we have the chance to hear. So all the time. So tomorrow we have the chance to worship Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. He is the Saraswati of Siddhanta. He is the Saraswati of Siddhanta. All exclusive Siddhanta can appear. And you cannot understand the mood of Prabhupada. What kind of mood Prabhupada having? What time, what Prabhupada want to speak? Cannot understand. So exclusive actually. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying, Saraswati Krishna Priya, Krishna Bhakti Tahar Hiya, Binodero Seisha Vaibhav. Bhaktivinoda Thakur expressing very proud. I'm very happy. My Vaibhav. Vaibhav means affluence. We Gauriya, we have affluence. What affluence? Bani Vaibhav. Money in bank balance, billions of dollars you have in bank. It is not property. It is one kind of, you know, it is one kind of ammunition. You know, some, and a barud, you know, explosive. If you have so much money, then any time you can meet a problem. That's why Prabhupada used to say, we don't need enough money. If we need money, then Krishna can send, we can do, finish. Again money need, again Krishna can, that is good. But if you deposit, you see, you can go. Those who are having money, exclusive, they are going to finish everything. Cannot do, because they cannot find any application. They cannot find any proper application of money. So you have to take help of businessman, the bank, this, that, big problem. So, actually, we Gauriyas, we have our Vaibhav. What kind of Vaibhav we have? Bani Vaibhav. We have Bani Vaibhav, we have property. What property? Bani Vaibhav, exclusive Siddhanta, exclusive Bhakti, exclusive Bani Vaibhav we have. That is called actual property. Follow what I say? So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, expressing very, wow, I am very proud actually. I am Binodero Seisha Vaibhav. So Binod, Bhaktivinoda Thakur never think that Bimala Saraswati is my son. In the life of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, never Bhaktivinoda Thakur never speak this way. That Bimala Prasad is my son, never speak. Prabhupada never in his whole life not speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is my father. You cannot find one writing, you cannot, whole Siddhanta is open in front of you. One day, one Siddhanta you cannot show, so that you can prove that Bhaktivinoda Thakur sometime told that he is my father. Bhaktivinoda Thakur never told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is, Prabhupada never told Bhaktivinoda Thakur is my father. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur never told he is my son. For Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada used to say this thing. Prabhupada used to say, in Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can see clearly Radharani. Many times Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, Prabhupada told, when I look at Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can see Radharani, complete Radharani. This is the darshan. So you have to clear your darshan. What do you mean by bhajan? To get purification of your heart, mind and sight, darshan. If your darshan is not pure, how we can see? You are running here and there, Bhubaneswar, Dabalgiri, this, that, this much you can do. Nothing else. I never feel it necessary to go to Ranganatham, Tirupati, Dakshin Bharat, never, whole life, so Maharaj, so many people going. I never think it necessary to go to Ranganatham, here, Rameshwaram, never. I feel I am complete here. In Mayapur or in Vrindavan, is complete. I never feel it necessary to go to, you know, Kumbh Mela to take bath. I don't need Amrita. You need Amrita? Nectar? I need another kind of nectar. What Prabhupada want to speak? Give? Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to give. I don't need that kind of nectar which can be finished within short period of time. That nectar is the effect finished. That effect of this nectar going to stay with you for certain period. After that, you are going to lose our nectar. But the kind of nectar we need, what Prabhupada wanted to give, That is actually forever we can. Forever we can stay, keep with us. That is actually very exclusive. So today I like to stop. They like to start arati. So if you have any question, you can put in front of me. Any question if you have. Tomorrow also, if they allow me 25 minutes only, 20 minutes. Usually they allow me, I don't know, what question.
He says that's important, no? Because Yagaguru is like the main role, the root of the.
Yes.
Then you talk about the Kripa, how.
Kripa.
Blessing,
I already told you. My Guru Padmanabha used to say, all my Guru Varga speaking this way. Gauriyamat can never be run by money power. Gauriyamat can run automatically. If you go on speaking Siddhanta, doing accordingly. Not that you are giving Siddhanta, but not doing accordingly. Practicing Acharya. Oh, you see. Tomorrow I like to discuss some exclusive thing tomorrow. Actually, you can get Kripa very easily. Very easily. If you can follow Prabhupada in toto. It is the procedure. How I can get full Kripa Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada? They are watching me. They are watching me. My activities, everything. I am kapat or niskapat, they are watching. If they find that I am going to accept this all Siddhanta and Vichar of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur in toto, then automatically you are going to get Kripa. My Guru Padmanabha used to laugh in front of me, Baba. They are coming in front of me, paying dandava. Maharaj, give Kripa, give Kripa. Guru Bhai used to say, you need not ask for Kripa. Kripa is an automatic factor. Guru Padmanabha used to say, Kripa is an automatic. They have their eyes, transcendental eyes. They can see, you need Kripa? You need Kripa? If you need Kripa, in economics I already told many times, if demand is there, then supply can be met. Foreign economy like America, France, Italy, they are free market. Here in India, you can find one rich man can get some huge amount of potato and put into godown. There's no potato. Scarcity. Then valuation going up. Follow. But in foreign market, not like that. Foreign market, free market. America, France, Italy, Russia, they are free market. If demand increasing, supply can be automatically. So follow what I say. So if demand is there, then supply can be met automatically. Demand is not there inside your heart. If actual tenacity, actual demand is there. Demand mean whole day and night you have to cry, Kripa karo Prabhu. You have to cry. You are not crying, you crying? Why, I never find you are crying? Never. Gaur Kishore Baba used to say this way. Babaji Maharaj, in front of Babaji Maharaj, somebody speaking. Babaji Maharaj, how we can get actually Kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Can you speak? Babaji Maharaj used to see. You will have. Babaji Maharaj used to speak. Actually, you have to cry day and night. You are crying for your daughter, you are crying for your wife, you are crying for your son, friends and foe. Eh? But you are not crying for Guru Vaishnava. You are never crying for Gauranga Nithyananda. That is the main disease. The day you can discover that you are going to, cry, then you can find Kripa. You need to shed tears. Tears mean vipralambha. What do you mean by tears? When you are feeling something is missing, I love that object or that man or woman, then and only then you can feel some separation, then and only then you can cry. Many times I told through philosophy, this kind of separation, I mean Vipralamba, is the topmost, you know, instrument in your life to get detachment. I mean Viraha Tithi. Follow. Tomorrow Abhirbhav Tithi. But Viraha Tithi, actually if you can feel Viraha for Guru Vaishnava, that can help you to get detachment. Otherwise you can fight. I cannot take nice prasadam, I cannot sleep nicely, but you cannot come out successful. Follow? Prabhupada was full of Yukta Vairagya. In a whole life of Prabhupada wanted to teach us what is called Yukta Vairagya, balanced Vairagya. Even you cannot think it out. Inconceivable. Inconceivable, Yukta Vairagya is, you know, inconceivable. You cannot calculate how it's possible. That day I was speaking, if I need to speak in front of some foreign people, I need to throw my this white Paramahansa vest and take coat and try and, you know, everything I can bring. That is called Yukta Vairagya. For the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, actually what Prabhupada used to say, see, what Prabhupada used to say, you see, I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani. Prabhupada used to say that I can come down to any level. Maybe people can criticize me, but I can come down to any level for the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani. I can speak one by one, you can go mad. What is the technique of Prabhupada? You see, such, you know, spiritual hero, Prabhupada. So smartness, so nice delivery. Never you cannot show. Prabhupada when walking, like, you know, smart. So, like I go mad. So nice representation, so nice. So you will have to, if you like to get Kripa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Guru Bhargava, you have to follow them in toto. No other way. Only if you can realize, you can memorize philosophy, then you cannot come out successful. You will have to lead your life accordingly. Follow. Then you can. So today I like to stop. I will have to go Jagannath.